best movie I've seen this year. It's so amazing, just as so action packed.
Do you feel like right now it's like the best superhero movie out?
Yes, hands down.
That's what I believe. Chris doesn't believe that, but I believe that. Without spoiling any scenes, what was like one of your favorite scenes?
Basically, I just got smashed.
Smashed?
That's all I got to say. Without saying anything else.
Who do you think stole the show?
Who did? That's a hard question, but I'm gonna say Hulk. I really think Hulk.
You think the Hulk stole the show? So, if you had to rate the movie on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you give it?
Can I give it over 10?
If you give it over 10.
Can I give it over 10? I'm giving it like a good 20.
20 out of 10.
I mean, it was just that good.
How many times are you gonna see this before?
Probably later on today, tomorrow after that, and probably Sunday.
I mean, and who's your favorite vendor?
Oh, my Captain
Alright, well, thank you, John. It was a pleasure. And check out our Avengers review right here on The Breaking Point. Stay tuned.
YouTube fam, Chris McCall here from The Breaking Point, and I am here with...
Excellent. It's Chris McCall from The Breaking Point. Signing out. Until the next one. Continue to rep with